And now you got the injury to Chris Paul. And it's really unfortunate because he is such a great leader and he gets everybody in the right spot. I know Kenny and Shaq been on teams before where there's a guy you like, he might not be our best player, but he's really important to the team. Like, it's like when he speaks, everybody listen. I think, Shaq, you said one time, B. Shaw was like that for you. Like, B. Shaw could tell you something. Who was that guy for you, Kenny?
Well, I honestly, the reason I got this job, I was the guy that people would talk to. Seriously. And,
Oh, Lord.
In this way. I used to always
so
joke.
So would say, hey, Kenny,
no, I used to joke around. Like, there's a guy. Okay, who was your guy? No, it's really Shaq. Don't be a hater. He's the
boy,
hater.
You know,
you're the bully.
Come on, man. You know.
No, you weren't on my team, so you don't know.
First of all, don't use those words, hater, with me.
Right. So don't be the hater. Be the bully.
No, first of all, he's not a hater. He's petty.
Listen.
Hey, calm down, Petty White.
I'm sorry, Fredo. Hey, no, go continue.
No, but what it is there's a guy who...
Always talking about yourself, huh, Kenny? It wasn't you. It was Vernon Maxwell. Shut your...
You weren't on my team. You don't know that.
It was Vernon Maxwell.
What's not Vernon Maxwell?
Hey, it
wasn't
Shaq.
You. It wasn't Shaq.
You are correct, Shaq.
No, it was Vernon Maxwell.
Maxwell. Okay, I'm sorry. Ernie, change the subject.
Vernon Maxwell.
I want him to get this point out of it.
Yeah, because the older he gets, the better he was.
He was a great emotional leader. You said, who's a guy that would get me going? I'm like, that wasn't my job to get me going. My job was to get other people going. That was my job. So Vernon Maxwell was our emotional leader, without question. He and Mario Elie, they were the emotional guys on the
Thank
court
you.
Once the court started. But before the game, those pregame speeches.
Nobody was talking to you.
They don't ask the question, then, knucklehead. They don't ask me a question. And then tell me not to answer it. So there it is, Ernie. Yes. And I don't know if Brian did this for you. This is my question for, Shaq, was...
First of all, he can call me Petty, but you call me Petty, then get your dishes ready.
So everybody.
Blame me if you want to. Go 1-2 and 1-2-3. Out of 1-2 and back
all right,
to 1.
Hey, listen.
Calm down, Karen.
You got a lot of different names here tonight.
Oh, my God.
All right. I think we've talked this one out. Let's see what.